Already waiting for you, Pilgrim.
There are rumors about secret talks at the canteen between Matt and others. Something's up.
You're siding with the enemy, Pilgrim. Someday those chickens may just come to roost.
Bit of electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
Now, the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys are in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me. It's Ro. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon.
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now. Leon! Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between corridors A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
Ro, I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
You're Leon?
That's what it says on my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends, bro.
Hey, man, don't talk like that. Is there any more survivors?
Aren't you the blind optimist? Chris. He punched through and went that way. The blackout. I think it was his doing. Get the power back. It's the only way to get the elevators working. The terminals are in the basement connecting both towers. Please, take this letter and give it to my wife. She's on the ship.
Yeah, sure. You can count on me. Just hang in there. I'll find Chris. Ro, I know what happened with the power. I'm on it now. I'll connect these terminals and restore the power.
Did you find any of my boys?
Only Leon and possibly Chris. The rest, they didn't make it, Ro. I'm sorry.
Okay. Just, be careful, Aiden. We can't lose any more men.
Chris? Ro, I'm here. The power won't come back on.
Shit. You'll have to check the fuses.
Celsius for a minute.